Hi, I'm Evan Green, and this is my senior spotlight.
I would say back in sophomore year, one of the homecoming games, I remember having fond memories of there and just hanging out and having a good time with friends. I plan to get a welding apprenticeship right out of high school, hopefully. I got my car running, and I'm driving on that, and I'm on the road now. I feel like it's gonna be weird not to have school, but I feel like work would replace that. COVID sucks.